three RBI on the year. Ties him for the team lead with Trent Gilbert. And on the first pitch, he hits it in left center field. Boyd will give chase, and he dives and does not make the catch. It bounces past him towards the wall. Scoring is Kuhn. Right behind him is Brizuela. And on his way to third, as the throw went home first, is the batter Munoz, who drives in both runs with a double. We'll see if they extend it past that. But it will be a two-run double for Yairo Munoz.